We're just gonna go. Maybe. We're just gonna go. We're not waiting anymore, guys. We're not waiting anymore. What's going on, guys? I'm SJ. She didn't even announce her name. She's too busy talking. For your first timers, you don't even know what's going on right now. What you do is you do an introduction. But today is just like, you know, we're just kind of get through this stuff.
Oh my gosh.
She's too busy on her phone all the fucking time.
I was looking for content for us to react to.
Sure she was.
I was working hard.
Yeah, see, her fucking thumb was working very hard. It was like, just scroll down and up. Keep scrolling. Yeah, you know that song. We can't even leave out this whole week's been random, so what better person to throw into the week than Bart Baker? Even before we started doing videos, Bart Baker was cracking me up with his Justin Bieber fucking shit is
on point.
Yeah, he's fucking, I think that's why he changed his profile picture to like a Justin Bieber look, because he kills it.
Well, yeah.
He kills it. So this is, I guess, a parody, and it has DJ Khaled in it, and I like him because I always say another one to everything. I don't really like his, I mean, he's all right, but I just that one line. Thing, that verse, yeah, another one, everything. So,
the verse.
So now they have this guy acting like he's him, and it's pretty funny. They do a really good job of dressing up, so whenever you're ready, if you want to go, we can go.
I'm ready.
He got stuff all over his mouth and shit. That's pretty funny.
What does he have over his
mouth? I don't know. Let's find out, guys. Let's go.
Yes, what's good?
Are you eating right now?
Of course. Do yourself the biggest favor. Let Justin know, let Wayne know, and let Quavo know. My house.
That's so gross.
You don't know, all my cloud placements. Like this free app guard that lets you read other people's text messages. Oh, and by the way, if you like phone call, I will eat you all. First off.
What the hell? Oh, Justin.
Your favorite.
Was a lazy, so couple to so romantic. That weighs a ton, cat. Liz the one. Only thing he's good at is stupid catch faces. Like
another one. Where's the bar, man?
Doesn't rip single make beats because he's useless. Who's only talent is stealing finished music. And then chatting and taking credit.
His fucking face.
He's like on point. Oh my gosh, his butt sticking out. He's got sweat under his arms.
Supposed to be underground and raw.
This
be so poppy, it could
have been King Bach, but never.
Oh no, here comes Wayne's verse. He sounds like he knows don't fall.
What do it reminds me of?
Supposed to be Wayne.
It kind of reminds me of like Jim
Matt. He's a fucking serious.
Yeah.
We're sick and tired of you getting so filthy with it. I'll tell him,
yeah, you're a bitch.
We're the only reason that I'm such a behavior. Don't just hear me, want
yeah. Bless up, you know why you're right, I'm gonna fix this. But people mind who all of you take these butter sticks. And what them on your body's doing. Oh shit,
let's do it.
Now lay down in the hot sun. Yo, do not move till you're
on top.
Another one.
How many is he gonna eat?
Oh shit,
it's
he ate
not
him?
Even cooked. Did you see him? The raw meat, baby?
No, but he looked like he ate him.
Yeah.
Major meat alert.
Oh, I see what
I
you see.
I hate the meat, the meat, the meat of Chance Quavo, Wayne and JP. I got breast music.
Another one.
I ain't throwing at him.
Yo, that's it.
Oh, we just cut those very, like, 10 seconds off. Hey, man, that was...
Fuck, dude.
Now it's gonna like bother me now, cause not just did that stay in my head, another one, I'm gonna come thinking he wants like a hamburger or something. That's actually pretty good that they made something with that, cause every fucking song he makes is another one.
Yeah.
It's always, even that fucking commercial with Spider-Man. If you take a person, another one. It's like, it keeps going. Hey, I get the guy across.
Everyone does it, yeah.
It works, shit. It worked. Overall, very funny video.
He's well known for it.
Damn, 11 million? Jesus Christ. That's actually a pretty recent video, or like a recent song that they collaborated on.
Yeah, only 2 months ago.
And then there's a Jake Paul.
Oh.
Good shit, guys.
Yeah,
good
it
shit.
It was funny and cracking up.
Yeah, it got me a little weak, too. His facial, dude, I told you guys with Justin, man, he always looks like he's has his eyes closed, but his eyes are, it's weird. But he rocks it, man. He does his shit.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, we're going to close out with this one. I'm SJ.
I'm Nance.
Take care and love each other.
Peace.